Today we're going to talk about stereotypes and are they as bad as everyone likes you to believe? What's happening? NJRoute22.com here with another general interest vlog, and this is a societal topic about stereotypes. Stereotypes has become politically incorrect over the past few decades, a big no-no violation with the thought police. But is that wrong? And while we think stereotyping has become condoned, we think it's opposite of what actual human nature is. Stereotyping is a useful tool for survival. You know, observe, but never forget. Smart people use their experiences to help them navigate the future. It's not 100% perfect, but it works more often than it does not. And of course, stereotyping doesn't just apply to people either. You ever hear the phrase, learn from your mistakes? Like if a situation is dangerous, you use those stereotypes to judge future situations that might be similar. And of course, while all situations are not the same, things that do have similar circumstances have a chance of providing the same outcome. It does not hurt to be informed. And what about people who think critically? Does that make you fringe for just having more common sense? And another point is that the whole stereotype of days past is now actually being reversed. Now, normal human families are being categorized by the same people who claim stereotyping is bad. Like it's bad to be a normal person with a normal family with children. It's basically just information warfare. They're just tugging at the strings of society. And of course, there's the group you identify with or belong to. Your group's reputation precedes you. You cannot escape from it. If the group you belong to does bad things, you're going to be associated with that group. And I'm going to let you use your imagination. I'm not going to use exact examples because I'll probably get in trouble for it. But here's a simple one. If someone dressed like a thug walks into a wealthy neighborhood, do you think they're going to be greeted with open arms? Hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing? No. Those people in the wealthy neighborhood identify with other wealthy people. If they see somebody that doesn't look wealthy, they're going to use stereotypes and assume something isn't right. You don't match. And on the flip side, if someone who's very well dressed in a $3,000 suit and $120,000 car drives into an undesirable neighborhood, what do you think is going to happen? Are they going to say, yo, what's up? No, they're not. They're going to try and rob them. That's exactly what happens. They become somebody that with money. It's a stereotype. It works many different ways. You can never eliminate stereotyping just by saying it's bad. Everyone does it, but no one will be willing to admit it these days. That's it. It's so simple. If you like the video, please hit the bell and subscribe and see you next time.